look, just keep your hands where they are. I know you're not fucking crying. Essence, stop. Look at me. Essence, look at me and just chill.
All right, y'all, what's good? Welcome back to another day with DDG in Hawaii, man. It's lit as a bitch. This morning, we're going parasail. So I'm really waiting on my ride because we're getting picked up by this bus. They're going to take us to the spot so we can go parasailing and fly in the air. But yeah, we about to grab something to eat real quick, and we got to wait for this bus. It's about to be a hell of a time. Matter of fact, I forgot my GoPro.
GoPro.
Mm-hmm. Essence got some juice in her system. It's made with coconut water.
Ew.
Parasailing, baby.
Stop eating more at once.
I'm finna blaze the fuck out of my driver. Kid Rock fucking rules, head ass boy, nigga. Right. Break your pistol grip, neck, face that ass over here, boy.
Am I supposed
to
be all right? Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow.
Damn, you're chewing ass. What the fuck? Okay.
Front and back.
My squad deep, one man. Rover. You know what I'm saying? Right. We all way go parasailing. My aunt Lee.
Huh?
Besties.
Yeah, man. My man's back there. My nigga dog. You know what I'm saying? Driver done got that pistol grip head, boy. Nigga. Fucking reels, dude. Nick head, boy.
Is it sharks in that water?
Yo, stop.
No, I really just want to know.
I know,
well,
but you're going to scare
ocean,
me.
So there could be a shark any place in the ocean. So, you know, but
I've never
heard of one reported
where
they're being sighted.
The same place we're going, that there really was. So when they touched down, the shark really jumped out of the water.
Really?
Okay.
Yesterday. Wow.
Why?
It's crazy.
Mobile one to base, returning with six.
I don't need to know that.
Are there any bears in the water?
Any bears?
Yeah, we're from Alaska.
Y'all funny.
This ain't no airport. Now, if you're familiar with Gilligan's Island, this is the harbor that they pulled out of.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I'll be damned.
So when you go out to the end of the harbor and you make a left out into open water, that's the same channel they took off in.
Right over there.
And the skipper,
there's a Royal Hawaiian
over there. No.
My lips are really wrinkly.
You know, them Pringles, man. You're not supposed to be eating them boys like that. Ooh,
die. At 7:40, they have free fireworks right here.
Ooh, okay. We gotta swim with some turtles.
I thought it was Nemo.
Nemo.
You've never seen the movie Nemo.
Yeah, look, y'all. Look, this is what you do. You see right there? See how it's going? It's everything smooth, and then dip off. This is my cousin. Ooh, look at all these damn crabs.
They look like frogs.
You see them?
Yeah. I used to want a crab for a pet.
They blending in. Mr. Crab's down there. I think.
In the cracks there in the shade.
Yeah.
So cute.
I think this is where SpongeBob live at. Whales know how to jump. I mean, killer whales know how to jump. Hi. It's a known fact. They like light skins with Nike shirts. Such a beautiful day outside, man. It's extremely hot. Hotter than 10 on Tuesday. Man, but it's so beautiful in Hawaii, man. You got the ocean this way. Such a beautiful place. All these damn hotels and shit up here. It's just beautiful, man. But we about to go parasailing, so it's about to be lit as a bitch. So super excited about this. I never did this before. Always wanted to, but never did. So what's the better place to go parasailing than Hawaii? You know what I'm saying? I'm waiting on Essence to get out the bathroom, but she's taking all damn day. But our boat is actually right there. But she is taking all day. But I'm gonna see y'all on the boat. Little boat. Come on, head ass. Come on, head ass. Girl, I'm straight. Ooh, give me your hand, nah. Give me your hand, nah. Ooh, that look like death. 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 Good, just lean towards this way.
How do we get, oh, that way?
All right. Yeah.
You guys come around under the seats or something. You gonna be okay there?
Young man.
Thank you.
Miss. 1, 2, 3. There we go.
Alright. It's about to be crazy, man. Growing up. Oh man, I don't know if y'all watched my vlog with Kaylin and Kyra and DNB and Kevin Edwards, but we ain't got too much good experience with boats.
We might do a deal if you want us to record you when you're up.
Anything you don't want to get wet, take it off and make sure your pockets are empty.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
That'd be dope. Yeah.
What happened?
So you're gonna record us while we up and then.
Yeah.
Oh cool.
So we, I don't know if they pay much, but we don't have to pay. We'll help each other.
Babe, put your sandals under here.
You ready?
Man. Why are we even doing this?
I don't know, but I got my sunglasses. And I'm about,
yeah, forget your sunglasses out here.
I know. You'll
be ready to go in like 30 minutes.
Yeah.
In fact, 10 minutes. I drop out of the water one day. I just wanted to go home. I mean, I couldn't take it.
Yeah.
So luckily, one of the drivers had an extra pair that saved me that day.
Yeah.
I dropped a brand new pair.
Where we going? Yeah.
That way.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
The water.
Essence.
Which way?
The water way.
The water way.
The ocean way.
The ocean way.
I should not. The parasail way. Oh man. Be careful, my dude. Be careful, Mr. Grandpa.
My life has thingies smell so bad.
Yeah.
It's so weird.
Come on, man. I can't do it.
What?
It's wiggling and he's just sitting there chilling, dog. Just rolling around and shit. What happened if I fall off? That's gonna be, that is crazy.
Right. So terrible.
Oh man, be smooth. Oh, it's moving.
I don't need you to make those noises.
I'm scared for him. Oh, that's crazy. Essence is terrified, John. This is crazy. Oh! The shark way.
Stop.
I'm sorry. Look how high they is. That's gonna be us. Yeah, 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 yeah.
It's good. It's recording.
Daryl, you want pictures?
Yeah.
Any last words?
Oh my god, I'm so scared. Why are you making me do this? I don't want to be dipped. If I did, Daryl, I'm breaking up with you.
Oh,
Oh my god! Oh my god, this is chill! Quit being a punk! Stop being a fucking punk!
This
is quit being a fucking punk! This is stop being a damn punk! Look out, this is look out! Look out! Shit out! Look, just keep your hands where they are. I know you're not fucking crying! Essence, stop. Look at me. Essence, look at me and just chill. Just
chill.
Look, breathe in, breathe.
I don't like it.
Look, just breathe in.
I don't like it.
Essence, just breathe in. Stop.
Essence,
ain't nothing gonna happen. I promise. Look. We just chilling. We just sitting out.
Keep saying we're gonna dip.
Okay. If we dip, ain't nothing gonna happen. It's okay. It's in water. Okay?
No, it's not. They said sharks are out here.
Essence, relax, okay? You don't see nothing in the water.
It's not relaxing. I don't wanna get eaten by a whale. I don't wanna get
eaten by a whale. You're not gonna get eaten by no whale, okay? Essence, ain't nothing gonna happen, dog. I promise, ain't nothing gonna happen.
I'm not doing nothing like this again. I swear to God, I don't like this.
Essence, relax, man. It's all good. Stop. Ain't nothing gonna fucking happen, okay? You be quiet. Shh.
I hate you so much.
Look down.
No, I'm not. I already just fucking cried on camera.
Just look down.
And I don't like this.
We literally can't fall. You hear me?
Yeah, but babe, I don't want to be dicked. And I hate when people are like, bitch, we're paying you. And I said, don't dip me.
Stop. Like. Live on the edge, man.
Oh, I got the biggest fucking wedgie.
Bro, this shit is scary. We coming in now. It's all. We coming in. That's what happened.
Can I hold the camera, please? I gotta get my footage.
Huh?
I gotta get my footage.
No, we can't pass it. Just take mine. Take mine. If we pass it, it's gonna drop.
Girl, I love you, but like, I don't like this.
I understand. But this is something that we had to do, okay?
Okay, but
we in Hawaii. We gotta do shit like this, okay?
Sorry for crying.
It's okay. We got good footage. Good job. We coming down now.
People
it's all
saw
good.
My cry face.
Yeah.
That's
I
how
don't want to do this. Oh, I want to like. I don't want to get eaten by a whale. This shit must be hilarious. Oh my god.
I mean, it looks cool, but if I see something,
this is some shit, Patch. This some shit.
I'm not.
Whoa!
I'm doing this.
Whoa!
I think something's wrong. You can't do shit like that.
Do it.
No. Whoa.
Oh, man, my penis.
What, it hurt?
This is not even the highest, Essence. This is the 1 second to the highest. If you would have did the highest, penis would have been on.
Can they see me crying?
No,
I can't get on the boat looking like a punk.
Essence, we far as fuck, okay?
I don't want to get fucking dicked, and they... I hate people so much.
It's okay.
Do your fucking job and drive the boat.
It's okay, Essence.
Oh,
we're just having fun. Ain't nothing gonna happen, I promise.
Like, you promise.
I promise, sis.
You promise.
Promise. This water gonna be nice and cold.
Nope, I'm doing shit like
that. Stop! Dip! Just quit fucking swinging. Now you scaring me.
Sorry.
Don't do that no more, man.
Okay, I really don't want to dip.
At least it's done and over with now. You can cross this off your bucket list. I'm with parasailing in
Hawaii. What is he saying?
Oh, picture. This is some shit, Patch. Oh my god.
Oh my god, it's the
your feet went in there, yes. Mine didn't.
Fucking scary noodle head.
Fucking noodle head. Man, I hope y'all can hear me. I cannot watch this. Wait to watch this shit back.
Dude, don't put me in front.
Shirt off.
Take care of her.
No, you're chill.
Her.
Have a great time in Alaska.
Bye, Ethan.
Can I take this off now?
I speak.
You may.
Speak Spanish.
Watch your step, Jan.
Yeah.
Here's a handle right here.
Oh. Thank you. Very much.
Thank you.
Thank you again.
Yep.
Bye.
Thank you,
sir.
Bye.
Your step, Jan. Oh, old people are so cute.
All right, y'all, we out and about, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Me and Essence is about to go do the moped way, the rider way. Ready, Essence? You get your own moped. Don't get no accident out here in these streets, all right? Which way? This way. Yeah. So you gotta go ahead and get some mopeds, man. It's gonna be a nice time, man. Parasailing. I advise anybody watching right now to go parasailing. It's a life-changing experience. Cross it off my bucket list. I always wanted to do it. Hell of a time, man. Hawaii is treating me right. Tomorrow, zip lining. So make sure you be here. It's gonna be so lit. We zip lining through the mountains. Higher than Pella selling. So what's about that be our Pella selling? Yep.
Yeah.
Your ears. Do they hurt?
No, it's okay.
Let me get your neck. I gotta rub that in. So you want your arms again?
Sure. Essence said I need sunscreen, so she's rubbing my sunscreen in.
The sunscreen way.
Knock it off.
I quit. Let me know in the comments if I should quit. Telling y'all which way I'm going. Comment below if I should keep going
that way. Yeah.
Do you want to get your arms?
The muscle shirt way, huh?
You want to get your hands?
Nah, it's good, Essence. We good now. We good.
No, if you not.
You need it more than me, Essence.
I know, but I don't want you to.
I'm gonna get black for a second, and then I'm gonna go right back light.
There you go.
Let me do you.
I got it.
All right. Well, let's go that way. Oh shit! Wrong mode, nigga. So he made it to the moped spot. Cuz on the street told me 45. I said, nigga, fuck that, nigga. Smacked him in his face, slammed his head on the corner, and said, bitch, give me my cheese back. But man's right here hooking me up with a 30 bar. Good.
Is that put? Oh my god.
Yeah, push forward. See, now you're on the ground. This is 2 for each. It might not even all fit.
Okay.
Just put whatever.
All right, thank you. Alright, leggy. Aloha. I ain't gonna record and drive at the same time because I don't want to get in an accident. I get a little bit of footage for y'all though, but I gotta make sure S is straight. So we probably gonna hit up Benihana because in my song I said go to Benihana's when I get hungry for food. I'm in a rich nigga mood.
Yeah. The moped way. The only way. Yeah.
Hey, the moped way. Oh man. Give me green light so I can go fast, bitch. You said what?
Where do we turn around at?
That way. Just having a great time in Hawaii right now, man. You know what I'm saying? Look, look at him before I slam your bitch ass, boy. For real. Yeah. Finally made it to the restaurant. Ain't eat all day, so we about to go eat at this place called Chuck's. Another ocean view. Yo. All right, I'm done. I ain't got enough energy right now to make y'all laugh, so we just about to go to this spot. Get some nice little grub, chow down. We might even sneak in a pool and go swimming.
We what?
You wanna sneak in a pool and go swimming?
I don't have bathing suit for sure.
Fuck it. So they said 30 minutes. So we ended up coming to Cheesecake Factory instead. I don't see no ocean that way, but it's all good. The bread way, though.
Daddy, fuck me up the ass, yeah.
Put they shit all over ours. Tangle my shit up and shit. My whip crazy, nigga. Niggas trying to steal my whip, but I been that nigga duck. Let me flip that over real quick. Flip that over real quick. Grab the key.
Yeah, the key way. The unlock way. Yeah.
It's a fucking zombie in the water, dude. Just look, look right there, right there. It's a fucking zombie. Wait till you stand up. Now y'all tell me if this man not a zombie or not. Y'all sit here, y'all can't sit here and fucking tell me this man not a zombie. Well, this is, we gotta approach him.
Don't stop.
Come on.
Come on, you're acting mixed.
Come on, I'm acting mixed. Beautiful sunset, by the way. But we're approaching a zombie right now. This that Google picture type shit right here. Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm trying to stop saying it. It's gonna be over with in a second. Y'all know how my slogans come and go. This nigga in here got, he fully clothed in the fucking ocean. And it's so confusing. Where the minnows at?
Might be bedtime.
So beautiful. You know what I'm saying? That's how I feel. Once again, man, this man is fully clothed. Fully, I'm talking about. Not one bit of skin in sight. Huh?
Come on, we need the sunset. It's going down.
It's gone. It's gone now. You ain't want to take a picture.
Pictures.
You didn't want it.
Okay, take me a picture. Take me a picture.
Yo, the picture way. My photographer way. In the comment section below, tell me which way you at.
Got you a bunch.
My nigga neck and long as shit. Food expired before it reaches stomach. Huh?
Nothing. I'm over here roasting, trying to roast.
My nigga neck long as shit, boy. I'm talking about that nigga head bumpy from here.
That bitch long as hell. What did she do? Well done.
Me and Essence are in the middle of nowhere. We took these bikes and we ride.
We are in Honolulu. We are not in the middle of nowhere. Whoa, look at that. All those little houses.
Girl, we see them in LA every day. Ain't shit new.
No, we see like that in LA every day. That's our landscape.
Fuck all that shit, man. We see that shit every day, nigga. Man, I don't care what she talking about, nigga. We lost. You hear me? Look, close look.
Whoa, I look like I got hit by a bunch of mosquitoes. You were taking forever.
Essence, go ahead.
It's cool.
No, you... I don't know where I'm going.
You can be in the lead.
Turn the camera off. Girl, get off the side of the street.
Come on, man.
Stop.
Relax.
I'm not going.
Come on.
No.
Bring your ass.
Stop.
Dude, come on. Are you? What is wrong with you?
I don't want you to crash.
I'm not gonna crash. Come on.
She's tripping. She's scared because we ride on that
motorcycle. That's it. No cars around here. I'm straight.
Can you not? I will be way more calm if you don't try to vlog and drive at the same time.
Okay, I'm not.
Then turn it off. I promise you, I will not say nothing.
It's off.
Put it away, please.
Dude, I know how to ride this shit.
Please, girl, seriously, I don't want you to get hurt.
I'm not gonna get hurt, I promise.
Please, I'm not going nowhere until you put it in your bag.
Let me ride around here and ride back. Essence.
I'm not going anywhere until you put
I just room. Wanted to film this. Don't this
I
look
don't
beautiful?
Care, girl. A vlog is not worth your life. Seriously, I don't have the time to stay and argue with you.
I gotta risk my life for my fans.
Fuck that. Seriously, put it in your bag.
So I just want to film the mountains, man. The mountains, y'all.
Come on, we get ate up. Put it away.
Okay, shit. Finally made it, y'all. I'm gonna try to turn the ISO down so y'all can see everything.
Dude, I have to shave.
It's a little shaky, though. Beautiful, man. Just beautiful, man. It's the Pacific.
Babe, I hit a button.
What you hit?
I think I hit this one. I hit it up, but I hit it back down.
That's the light. It's good.
I hit it up, but I hit it back down.
It's a smooth, girl. I don't have no idea where we at, but I got bit by a Hawaiian monster, nigga. I don't know what it was.
You got your phone?
Bit my lip, my everything, huh?
Well, I'm not gonna kiss you no more.
Yeah.
I just need to see what this actually was.
Crazy. Beautiful view. It took us about 30 minutes to get here, though. Too bad we gotta ride back. Hey! Shitty. Y'all, look at this big-ass house, man. I don't give a fuck. I'll record your house, nigga. That whole shit is a house. It got a big ass gate in the front. Dog, this shit crazy. These houses out here is big as fuck. Yeah, Essence is in the middle of nowhere. I don't know where we at. We not supposed to even be riding these damn mopeds out this late and shit. Essence won't let me record and drive. I'm trying to get some good footage for y'all, but this is crazy, man. We just in the middle of fucking nowhere. But this house right here goes. Get lost in your own houseway, you know what I'm saying? You're literally in the middle of fucking nowhere. It's crazy, but you already know who I'm finna hit up. My nigga Maps and my nigga Siri finna let me know where we at. God damn, we far as fuck, Essence. That's what we are, far. Daddy, go back home, nigga. Oh, shit. The far way. Where we at?
He checks, he can check our mileage.
I don't give a fuck. Oh, yeah. Alright, we back to the cribbo. See y'all later, man. Hopefully, we make it home. If we don't, update coming soon, bitch. Dog, what the fuck? Huh?
What?
Essence. Huh?
You can film in front of it, but you're not gonna film behind it.
Man, I know what I'm doing. Chill. This is a front gate, y'all. And if you look in the back, I'm gonna try to get a good little scene in the back. Come on. It's another mansion right here. But let me try to get y'all a good scene in the back. That's just chill. Fuck. I'm going 2 miles per hour. It's a whole fucking mansion back there. Okay, let me leave, man. This is just motivating. These houses is fucking humongous. Oh shit.
Daryl, put your camera away.
Oh my god, I just took it out. Man, us just almost ended up on the freeway. No, we gotta go back to the crib, man. This exploring shit gotta go. They having a damn World Cup over there and shit. Time to go back home, girl. Your ear bleeding?
Yes. When I went like this, I was trying to get something out of my eye and I had to move my hair real fast and my nail got caught in the drawer.
Well, let's go back. Come on. Alright, y'all, we out. This shit dangerous. I see you at the crib. Man, that's just survived, man. What an adventure. So proud of Essence for not crashing, man. It's her first time riding a moped. And she made it out alive, and I did too, so it's all good in the hood. Back at the Hoteezy, though.
We gotta go to the store.
You always want to say something. Fucking noodle hit. That's that nigga with the long ass neck. It's just. Ooh, man. Watch how I'm trying to get him. Got a fucking giraffe neck. Alright, so. Essence is. Huh?
Cross side!
Okay. All right, y'all, Essence is boo-booing.
Daryl!
I quit, I'm just playing. This is gonna be the end of the vlog, man. Might end it off with a nice little thing of ice cream. Chocolate ice cream. Yeah, the chocolate way. But yeah, very adventurous day, man. I love this vlog and I ain't even edited it yet. You feel me? So I know you loved it. So if you enjoyed this vlog, please smash the like button. If you made it this far, I love you. No homo. You know what I'm saying? So, look, man, only way is up from here, man. So, I appreciate y'all living life through the lens with DDG. Make sure you show up tomorrow on time. Turn on post notifications on time. Who's going to comment first? First. Let's go! Yeah! To see you tomorrow. Come back tomorrow, wait. Yeah!